Bama, and a big hit resulting in a fumble. Hey.
Great.